So there's this push in my life from various corners for me to do more solo shows. My accountant in particular is all about it. Which is stupid. I don't look at Nick Cave and go, I wonder if he's playing that song because someone told him to make money. You know, I gotta look at my heroes, and I... So... Then there becomes that weird thing, well, what do I do, you know, as a solo musician? And that's a little unclear. It's a little skits, you know? And, So I try to cluster songs in my head as I'm walking on stage. I don't do set lists. In other countries, it's easy for me because I just stomp and spit and freak them out so much. They don't give a fuck. But look at this weird American. And they're completely entertained and or frightened. Or... But with you guys, and I have this long history that goes back to Boulder, Colorado in the 80s. So there's a couple of these songs I was thinking about doing. Like this is a... This is a weird song. It's actually about these stained glass windows in Zurich. But we were on this tour of the Middle East a few years ago. Where everybody, wherever we went, they thought this song was for them. Like the Lebanese and the Israelis. And it's called Jagula.
Can you drag me up your ladder? One wrong and I'm tired.
baby. What about your brother Kane? Jerry and the Bougie Mom. Got a lot of